It's nice to see you. So today we are going to do some focus and concentration exercises. Okay? Yeah. So have you been struggling with your concentration recently? Okay. Yeah, I completely get that. It's nice just to do some little things to help sometimes, isn't it? Yeah, when it's been a while. Absolutely. Okay. So before we start, I must just apologise for the wind outside. It is raining quite heavily. But hopefully the sounds will calm us and it will be okay. Alright. Thank you. Okay, so first things first, we're going to do one really easy. Okay, so I just want you to focus on my hand. Okay, so just right here, just focus on my hand. Okay. And now, without moving your head, so just your eyes, can you focus on my nose? Yep, just right here. That's it. Okay, now focus on my hand again. Now focus on my nose. And my hand. And my nose. And my hand. And my nose. And my nose. And my hand, and my nose, and my hand, and my thumb, and my nose, and my thumb, and my nose, and my hand, and my thumb, and my hand, and my nose, and my thumb, and my nose. Very good. That was really good, just doing what I said without me really warning you then. Yeah, with the addition of the thumb, that was really nice. How did that feel? Okay, very good. All right, so now I'm going to put my hand up again. Okay, and I want you just to stare at my nose the whole time. All right, and I'm going to move my hand, so I'm just going to close and open it, and I just want you to say now. Okay, but don't look at it. No, so keep looking at me. Yeah, that's it, that's good. Okay, so staring at my nose and just say now when you see my hand move. Okay. Right, you try not to look at it. That's it, just stay here. That's it, good. Good, very nice. Okay, you feeling all right? Okay. You're doing really well. Okay, so now you're just going to focus on my finger. Okay, so keeping your head nice and still for me. That's it, just focus on my finger. That's it. Good. That's it. Okay, now keep focusing on this finger. Okay, and I'm going to start to move both. But you keep focusing on this one. Okay. That's it. Really good. That's it. Don't get distracted. That's it. This one. Really nice. That's it, you're doing really well. That's it, this finger. Yeah. Good. Is that okay? Yeah, that was a bit hard, wasn't it? That's fine. Okay. I'm just going to do a little bit of writing, okay? Was really, really nice. Okay, good. Okay, so now we're just going to do a little exercise with words and numbers. Okay, so it's going to be a little bit about your memory. All right, so what I'm going to do is I am just going to say some numbers or some words, and I just want you to repeat them back to me. Yeah, so nice and easy. Okay, so we're going to start with three words. All right. Okay. Red, blue, yellow. Go. Tree, house, car. Good. Sausages, potatoes, carrots. Smile, happy face. Sausages, happy house. Blue, tree, carrots. Yellow, van, light bulb. Very good. I didn't know where I was going with that last one, I'll be honest. Okay, so how are you feeling? Was that all right? You did really well, really well. Okay, so now I'm going to do four words at a time. Okay. 7, octopus, night, light. Okay, just listen again. 7, octopus, night, light. Very good. Really nice. Okay. Red, chair, wobble, jelly. Very good. Yeah, that was great. Really. Okay. Happy, 9, night, lime. Okay. So when the words sound similar, you're very good at that. Yeah. Really nice. Okay. Book, door, blue, traffic. No, I'll just try one more time. door, blue traffic. Yeah, really nice, really nice. Okay. Teeth, leaves, vegetables, cinnamon. Teeth, leaves, vegetables, cinnamon. Very close. It's just that last word, wasn't it? Yeah. It was cinnamon. One of my favourite smells. Very good. Okay. So, this time, we're going to try five. Okay, so we're just going to try five. But it's just going to be numbers. Okay, which I think might be a little bit easier. Okay. Yeah, you're doing really well, honestly. Don't worry. Yeah, that's all right. Okay, here we go. 2, 7, 6, 3, 1. Yes, really nice, really nice, well done. Okay, 9, 12, 10, 2, 4. Listen again, 9, 10, 12, 2, 4. Yeah, good. 1, 4, 5, 9, 7. Perfect, well done. 6, 8, 2, 3, 12. Yes, nice. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5. Yeah, yeah, well done. Some people tend to not miss out that number there, but that was really nice. Okay, we'll do one more, okay? 2, 3, 11, 9, 1. Yes. Absolutely brilliant. Really good. Well done. Okay. So when we were doing that, did you find it easier with the numbers or the words? Okay. And why was that, do you think? I'm not sure. Yeah, no, that's fine. It's always interesting, isn't it? How are you feeling? Okay. Good. Yeah, you're doing really well. Honestly, I'm not just saying it. Okay. So, next up, I have some pens here. Okay. So, what colour is this one? Blue, good. And this one? Green. This one is orange. This one yellow, and this one, pink. Very good. Okay, so for now, we're just going to say goodbye to the orange and the pink. Okay, so this is going to be another memory test. All right. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to arrange these pens in an order, okay, and then I'm going to show them to you for about 5 seconds, and then I'm going to put them away, and I want you to memorize the order from your left to right and tell me which order they're in. Okay, so for example, if they're in this order, and then I hide them, it would be green, blue, yellow. Okay? Yeah? Very good. All right, so here we go then. So just stare at them. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, well done. Okay. Five, four, three, two. Five, four, three, two, one. Oh, very nice. Really nice. Okay. So let's swap the green for an orange now. So see if it makes a difference. Because those colours were quite similar, weren't they? Yeah. Okay. Look at this one for me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, yellow, orange, blue. Really nice. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do you think I could add a fourth colour? What do you think? Yeah, I think it'll do it easy. Okay, so I'm adding in the pink. So we've now got pink, blue, yellow, and orange. Okay, so here you go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, so close, so close. Look again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's it. Very good. Really nice. Okay. Here we go then. Ooh. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, You're getting the hang of it now, aren't you? Yeah, absolutely. Okay. We'll try one more. And then we're going to add the five. Okay. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We do it. All right, so we've got green, we've got yellow, we've got pink, we've got orange, we've got blue. Okay. All right. Here we go then. I will count a little bit slower. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, wow, done. Phenomenal. That was brilliant. Okay. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Okay. One more time. Here we go. Final time. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2. Brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. Well done. Okay. Right, we'll leave memory for now because you've really, really done well there. I've made you focus quite a lot. So, I don't think that you really have any issues with your memory at all, do you? No. Which is good. Yeah, it's mainly just the concentration, isn't it? But you manage to concentrate enough to remember things. So, yeah. Maybe it's because you find it interesting. Yeah. You like a challenge. Okay, so we're just going to do one final exercise now, okay? And this is nice and easy, it's just like one to finish off really, okay? So I'm just going to move my pad out of the way. So what we're going to do, this is just to help you focus one more time. All right, because what's going to be happening now is you're going to start to be getting a little bit tired because of how many memory tests we've just done. Okay, yeah. So, I just want to see how long it is before you lose your concentration on this final task. Yeah. Okay. So, what we're going to do is we're just going to do a little mirroring exercise, okay? So, I'm going to be using my hands, alright? And I want you to use your hands as well, okay? So, wherever I go, and whatever I do, I want you to do it with me, okay? So you're going to act like my reflection in a mirror. Have you done this before? Okay. All right, so it's nice and easy. Okay, so. So windy. That's it. No, you can use your eyes, that's fine. It's a bit wax on, wax off, isn't it? That's fine. Nice. That's it. Try and focus still. So that's it. Focus on both hands. There you go. Struggling with this. That's it. God. You're nearly there. Really good, just keep focusing for me. That's it. That's it. Very good. Yeah, you lost focus a little bit, didn't you, towards the end there? Yeah, sometimes it's actually harder to keep concentrating on something that's not as stimulating for the brain. Yeah, but you did really well. That was really, really nice. How are you feeling? Okay, good. Well, that is everything. Okay, so I've got lots of notes here. All right, so I've got a pretty good idea of what's going on. All right, and in a few weeks' time, we will meet again and do some different exercises.